But I'm gonna do it my excess check when I get it. I just plan on saving it and put it in the bank.
With the extra money, I'll probably buy books if I haven't done so before, or use it for things like car payments or clothes or something like that.
A shopping spree.
I guess some new tires.